More federal money is coming to the Youngstown Business Incubator. Congressman Tim Ryan says YBI will be getting $185,000 from the Appalachian Regional Commission. The money will be used for 3D software and equipment.